hear something, and then you hear another sound. It's kind of that listening that I need you to do to create this sense of expectation or okay. Okay. Well, let's see. We're making a big crescendo. We hear these three statements, right? And then he starts again.
Yeah.
So, first of all, this is a different kind of sound.
That's the woodpecker pecking.
That's the woodpecker. So what is this?
The woodpecker's making very, very loud knowing what is.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, but it's a crescendo to this, and then this repeats, and then he starts again.
Well, I feel almost less like the crescendo is to this, whereas it's more to this, and then this is like a different sort of phrase.
Okay, I like that. Well, can you show us? Sometimes to play the piano as a percussion instrument, right?
Mm-hmm.
So there's something ingrained in you where you say, well, I don't wanna make a bad sound, I don't wanna play harshly. My teachers have been telling me this from the time from when I was really small. So, okay, but once in a while we do need to have a fortissimo in music, and right? So don't shy away from that. And yeah, and you can let yourself go in those places. Also, he's got waves here, right?
Yes.
You know, you have some kind of a picture in your mind. He writes turbulently. So yeah. Also, these accents in your left hand, right? Can those be bigger, please? Good. Now, can we think again in terms of, well, just let's try this. It might be different from what your teacher suggested. We all have different ideas, and this might not work either. But what if we do? So that it's one gesture and then another gesture. So that, can we just try that? So, and again. Yes. Okay.